Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I am
problema, iniisip bawat dilema. Huwag magpakain sa mga sarili-sarili na problema. Kalimutan at ating sundin mga tulong ni mama. Palagihan ng pag-iti kahit di na masaya. Si Cupido mapag-iti.
Hi guys! Welcome to my channel. I am today, I want you to listen up about how I will summarize our topic from personal development na subject. So, after nun kasi, yung teacher namin nagtanong sa amin na I have here the four questions. Four. Apat. So,
question number...
How can I briefly summarize our lesson? So guys, here we go. First, I learned something that human lessons for growth. As you can see, habang lumalaki tayo ng lumalaki, marami tayong natutunan na lessons sa buhay natin. And it's a charge to our experience. So many things in life we must find out. So as we grow older and older, may natutuklasan tayo mga bagay sa ating sarili na panibago na hindi natin natutuklasan dati. You are the one who's responsible for yourself. So, sino nga ba magiging responsable sa sarili mo kundi ikaw? So, having temperance understands all the things and be open to any. So, dapat guys, open-minded ka. Understand something that surrounds you guys. So, if you don't understand them kasi, sayo na yun. Mali mo na yun.
And then, question number 2.
What was your favorite topic in personal development? And boy, oh my god, my very, very, very favorite topic is about 10 myths about career planning buses. No, guys, why I loved it because all the things that stated there was true and based on... Anjon! Wala na. Okay guys, so back, why I loved it because all the things that stated there was true and it was stated talaga, yan nga, as what I said, all were stated are true and life is, helps me think that I want to be and where I am capable with. So guys, napapaisip talaga ako, hindi yung pipili ako ng kurso ko na gusto ko lang, kundi kung saan ako capable, tsaka kung saan ako fit. Yeah, ganun, di ba? Magpili ka, dapat kung saan ka komportable. Huwag kang pumili ng mga gusto mo lang. Huwag kang makigaya-gaya, guys. You have dapat originally. Originally, the originality. So, which performance test is your favorite and why? So, nag-base ako, guys, sa... finals na the first sem. So, we made a throw pillow. Guys, alam mo yung throw pillow? Wala akong example dito. Basta search yun lang ganun, throw pillow. Yeah. The throw pillow is made up of cut plastic into pieces and I dedicated the pillow to all the dreamers kasi habang natutulog sila, may sayings underneath no na basta ganun, it's all about dreams. Isang bongga nang ginawa ko nun. Tapos, I wait lang.
Question number 4.
What is your message to incoming students of personal development subject? So, guys, listen up, especially to those incoming students for personal development. I want you to listen actively and feel the presence of the lessons. Be flexible at all the times, saka be open, guys. So, you must accept kung ano mang narinig mo, accept mo. Tsaka, lagi mong tatandaan, important yung mga lessons sa personal development because, sabi ko nga, based on real life, at saka lessons sa ating grow. So, ayun guys. Oh my gosh, finally I'm done. Busy sila guys. So, yun guys. So, sana narinig nyo. Sana guys, ayun, marami kayo natutunan kahit konti lang yung pinagsasabi ko. So guys, here we go, bye.